Okay. I'm waiting.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. What a beautiful day it is outside. The sun is shining, the snow is melting. Hopefully it stays melted. It's officially spring. Birds are here, robins are here. It's starting to be off a great day. Oh, and it's Palm Sunday. What a wonderful day Palm Sunday is. Happy Palm Sunday, everybody. Did you know, since it's Palm Sunday, we're gonna read you a story because it's Palm Sunday. But the one story we're gonna read you is my favorite story. Have any of you heard of the story, The Tale of the Three Trees? Anyone? I haven't either, but it's a good one. Now, every great story starts off with once upon a time, but this one, it starts on a mountaintop. Once upon a time, three little trees stood and dreamed of what they wanted to become when they grew up.
I want to hold treasure, I want to be covered with gold, I want to be filled with precious stones, I will be the most beautiful treasure chest in the world.
I want to be traveling mighty waters and carrying powerful kings, I will be the strongest ship in the world.
I don't want to leave the mountaintop at all. I want to grow so tall that when people stop to look at me, they'll raise their eyes to heaven and think of God. I will be the tallest tree in the world.
Years passed, the rain came, the sun shone, and the little trees grew tall. One day, three woodcutters decided to climb this very tall mountain.
This one right here, this one's great, it's perfect, it's beautiful.
This tree is strong, it's perfect for me.
Startled when her beams were yanked and from the forgotten wood pile. She flinched as she was carried through the angry, jeering crowd. She shuddered when soldiers nailed a man's hands to her.
I feel ugly.
But on a Sunday morning, when the sun rose and the earth trembled with joy beneath her, the third tree knew that God's love had changed everything. It had made the third tree strong. And every time people thought of the third tree, they would think of God, and that's exactly what the third tree wanted to happen. That was better than being the tallest tree in the world. The three trees once started out thinking that they would become a ship, a treasure chest, but they ended up being something more. They became a manger for baby Jesus. They became a bowl. They became the cross. So the next time you feel down because you didn't get what you want, sit tight and be happy, because God is thinking of something better to give you. Thank you.
You guys are awesome.